So, that was a bunch of ways to deal with the end boss fight. Traditionally, one way using the glitch, a bunch of fails using the glitch, and then ultimately the one where I just skip them altogether. Now, is using the glitch worth it when you're doing a speedrun, and at this point in time you've passed all the rest of the game? No, it isn't. Not unless I can find a way to do it consistently. But thank you for watching.